Boom.
Why are you bullying me? So basics of this blooded build that I'm using is that we're pretty much going on a sneak build with an action boy actually, and a marathon just for sprinting, no actual other use. A cover operative for a little bit more sneak damage, and a sneak so that we are harder to detect. And an escape artist that we can always in combat just crouch and evade the enemy. And then we have a starch jeans in luck. And glass freak and bloody mess for extra damage. And we have a gunsmith and a nerd rage, of course. Because low health, and then we get more damage and so on. And this is just an optional. This inspirational. Usually I would use tenderizer, but I don't actually need it. Then we have a radical just for strength boost for carry weight, and of course we have a, since we are in a rifle sneak build, we have concentrated fire, master rifleman, expert rifleman, tank killer, and a rifleman. And in a strength we have a pack rat just for chunks for carrying shit, and a pandolier for ammo, and a sturdy frame just a little bit more armor if we tend to get hit, and a barbarian for, well, more damage resistance from strength. So there are all the perks that I am actually using. And in the stats, special. As you can see, we have a 27 strength and perception in 34. Somehow we have an endurance -1. I don't know how, but it's there. And then we have charisma in 17 and intelligence in 27 and agility in 30 and luck 22. And we are using, of course, are all the unyielding set. Don't matter what kind of they are, just so far that they are unyielding for this. Since these all unyielding things give you gain all +3 stats except endurance, everything else is just bonus. And then of course our funny combat rifle is a bloody jack-o'-lantern suppressed combat rifle. Damage increased as health decreases, and it's, well, 90% reduced weight and passing damage increases by 40%. That is actually just pretty useless. But since it's bloodied, it's all we need. And we have a good amount of damage, and as you could see, we do about 700 damage from sneak. So it's fine. And the headshots usually do double that, so about 1400. So yeah, that is basically our funny bloodied build, and I will show you more weapons in the next episode, so see you guys later.